After Singapore achieved self-governance in 1959, schools focused on quickly establishing workers in the skills required for new industries. This report identified shortcomings in the education system. It suggested improvements to bilingualism and advocated the streaming of primary school students based on their language and academic abilities.